answer for the day. I didn't feel him pick it up. First one. Oh, did I get him? Dang it. Oh, he missed it. Second bass of the day. Little squeakers. Come on, buddy. On the rage tail. Healthy little farts. There's one. It was a better size. We're going up from here. Come on, buddy. Get you unhooked. On the rage tail. Getting a little bigger. Healthy little chunks. See you, buddy. Squirt. No squeaker. Oh, no, tell me it's a dolphin. Please tell me it's not a dolphin. That is a good pickle. Oh, and he spit it. Well, y'all saw it. That's a good sized pickle. Better of a fish. Don't spit it. There we go. That right there is a lot better of a fish. Right on the tree, let it sit down. As soon as it hit the bottom, he hit it. Very pretty. Thank you, buddy. See you. Nice, little dude. Another better fish. Come on, bud. There we go. A little better. A little chunky guy. I can't get it out. There we go. That right there is a pretty fish. Healthy. Stay healthy, healthy. Thanks, buddy. Another one? Got another one. Back to back cast. Smaller one, though. Come on, bro, I'll get you off if you stop squirming around. Threw it on one tree, threw it on another. Two casts, two fish. Alright, so I think I'm gonna wrap it up. Go ahead, go get something to eat at home. Haven't eaten all day, of course. Working overnights is kind of tough getting out and fishing as much as possible, but I'll try to get out as much as possible for you guys and make a video. But today ended up turning out a lot better than what I expected. A lot more fish. Ended up throwing the Rage Menace around, and they seem to like that. The water is really clear. A lot clearer than the last time I was out here. So ended up with a couple good bass. A couple little small ones, but they're still fun to catch. And overall, very good afternoon. So hopefully, not sure when I'll be out again next time, or where I'm going to be at. So if you guys want to see somewhere, a particular place you want me to go, leave it in the comment section below. Sorry I sound like crap, but getting over a cold, sinuses and all that. So I hope you guys liked that video. If you did, slap that like button for me. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button and make sure you hit that little bell button at the bottom. So you guys are notified every time I make a video. So, other than that, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time.